Johnson rounding out the top five. Tim Bowser, Dan Hayes, Jacob Pizzia, Christine Cavallaro, DJ Tebow rounding out the top two. With Andrew Rittman, Joe Mello, Tyler New Hitchin, James Sullivan, Matt Pine, Sam Matera, and Justin LeDuc rounding out the field. As Mikey LaFort will take his victory lap. A third and a first for the Gallagher South Coast Power Cooking Machine. Kevin Boucher going to talk to the rest of our podium. Jared Freitas and Crystal Murray.
Let's try this again with a run. Jared Freitas climbing out of his car after a second place finish. Crystal Murray finishing third here tonight. After a hard fought battle, 25 laps are complete. Let's talk to our top three. We'll start with Crystal, a third place finish. A good run here tonight, a tough battle at the end.
Yeah, I love running with Henry. We'll stay up together on all the laps. It's all good.
Especially if you get to beat him.
Yeah, that does come to be a nice outcome.
Congratulations, just graduated from college. And no more missed weeks due to that. Got to be looking forward to the rest of this year.
Yeah, I'll be in Providence, so it's not that far of a distance to drive here, so that's not too bad.
A lot of people you want to thank?
Yeah, first a shout out to my brother. Love your parts car, man. Thank you so much. Love you, man. Rest in peace, but thanks for sponsoring us for so many years and forever. Hugger, South Coast Power Equipment, Chuck and Auto Parts, Jim Parsons, Susan Media, wow, why did I say that? Jim Hawkins, Susan Media, all you guys, thank you so much for your help and everything.
Congratulations, great third place finish for Crystal Murray. Second place for Jared. Not a bad way to kick off the season, a first and a second. Tough battle there at the end.
Yeah, that was a ton of fun. I guess that's all you can ask for, really, to be in the mix right there at the end behind the fastest time. So.
I know you got some people you want to thank.
Yeah, just want to thank my wife first and foremost, because I always seem to forget her.
Can't forget her, you'll be in trouble later.
My buddy Jane, I appreciate everything. We own City Collectibles, Golden Coin Shop, and Electrical Land, Stiles Melvins in New Bedford.
Congratulations, first and second. 1 week and 2 weeks, and how about this back in Victory Lane? First time this year, how about a round of applause for Mikey LaFleur? Not a bad way to kick off the season. You've had the ride for 8 days. You got a second and a third and a first.
Yeah, this is a different toy for me. That was a second and a first. Whatever. The announcer doesn't know what he's talking about. We got your note, good deal. It was a fun ride. Things on rails. Little tweaks here and there, and things faster and faster every week. So it's always fun racing against Jared. And I've seen him at my back door, and I'm like, man, I said, not letting you get this easy. So I decided I did push him up a little bit on the restart. I apologize, Jared. He's not paying attention. But would you if you were talking to her? Yup. All right. And it was a fun night.
I know you got some people you want to say thank you to.
Yeah, I gotta thank Rich Helga and my friend Amy over here for helping Rich Helga to get through life, and she donated life to us, and we all love it. My wife, my kids, my family, everybody's here, the track, you. And guys, RHR, as you can see, we put them in Victory Lane all the time. Late models, pro stocks, street stocks, whatever you've got, come and see us. Give Rich a call, we'll get out to you, and we'll help you out.
All right, congratulations. Top of a round of applause for our top three, ladies and gentlemen. Third place to Crystal Murray, second to Jared Freitas, and our winner for the first time this year.